talk about any bike, any biker. And that is why, while we are sitting right now in the KTM showroom, I think all brand bikes or all bikers with different kind of bikes are available here. Right? How many KTM riders are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is good. It is very good to see that people, they don't bother to understand, or not to understand, bother to care ki yaar kahan ho raha hai. Because that is what the biking brotherhood is. उससे फर्क नहीं पड़ता कि यार KTM के शोरूम पर हो रहा है, बजाज के शोरूम पर हो रहा है, X के शोरूम पर हो रहा है, Y के शोरूम पर हो रहा है. Now the question might be coming into your mind कि KTM के शोरूम पर हो ही क्यों रहा है? क्योंकि हम लोग तो हर बार जब भी करते हैं कि किसी ग्राउंड में करते हैं, कहीं करते हैं, तो उसके लिए मैं आपको एक रीजन बताता हूँ. As the name suggests, especially Meetup United, Road Trip United हम लोगों ने किया था. कौन कौन जानता है Road Trip United के बारे में? Lovely, everybody. Yes. तो जब Road Trip United हम लोगों ने किया था, तो the main purpose of XBHP's meet or ride was to go all around India on motorcycles, meet different kind of bikes and bikers and provide them one single opportunity or maybe a platform where different bikes, different bikers, different biking clubs can come under one roof and meet each other. उसमें हमारा ये कोई मोटिव नहीं है कि यार आप आओ, आप XBHP के मेंबर्स हो. नहीं, इसका कोई वो मोटिव नहीं है. इसका सिंपल सा मोटिव है, आप लोग एक दूसरे से मिलो. Because generally what happens is कि every city has different biking clubs. How many biking clubs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. तो 7 biking clubs हैं यहाँ पर अभी मौजूद हैं. ऐसा कितनी बार होता है कि आप 7 different biking clubs एक साथ ride करते हो या एक जगह पर जाके मिलते हो? I think बहुत कम होता है ना ऐसा. Why? There is nothing wrong in it, क्योंकि आप अपने अपने biking groups के साथ में घूम रहे होते हो. But at the same time उसी शहर के अंदर और भी bikers, और भी biking clubs present हैं, वो हमको पता ही नहीं होता. Right? क्योंकि and that is why we have the saying XBHP में that I the biker, we the power. अकेले हैं तो we are bikers, which is a very good thing. But when we come together, we become more powerful. वो जो एक strength हमारी बढ़ती है ना, so that is why we always say community is strength. So that is why थोड़ा सा हम लोगों ने light थोड़ी अजीब सी है, इसको बंद करो. Community, it is nothing if no unity. अगर unity नहीं है तो फिर there is no community. It is just a con, right? So when we talk about community, India has actually grown in terms of the motorcycling culture to great leaps. मतलब अगर आप सोचो, जब हम लोगों ने biking start करी थी, how many of you are here? Maybe 19, 20, under 20 कितने लोग? यार almost, चलो अच्छी बात है. तो मतलब आप ये सोचो, XBHP started around 18 years. तो जब आप लोग एक या दो साल के थे, तब हम लोगों ने XBHP start किया था. And we've been riding since then. और जब हम लोगों ने तब start किया था, और जहाँ आज हम लोग यहाँ पर खड़े हैं, तो वो जो एक journey देखी है ना, it has grown the motorcycling culture by a great margin. When we did, or XBHP did the first All India ride, there were only 3 or 4 super bikes that we saw in all around India. और अभी तो 3-4 bikes तो आप generally ऐसे यूं खड़े होगे तो शायद निकलती हुई दिख जाएगी आपको, isn't it? So that is the motorcycling culture and that is the welcoming nature of the motorcyclists towards different bikes. तो उसके लिए ना, this is what we always say कि that motorcycling has actually grown quite a bit. उसके लिए छोटा सा ना हम लोगों ने वीडियो बनाया था फ्रॉम आवर एक्सपीरियंसेस, जो हम लोगों ने पूरे इंडिया में इतने सालों में देखा, तो छोटा सा एक कंपाइलेशन बनाया था. अगर आप लोगों की इजाजत हो तो मैं चलाऊं. पक्का आवाज? हेलो हेलो, आवाज
XBHP was born in 2003 as a single web page, and since then it has been bringing motorcyclists from all over India together under one roof. It is widely regarded as India's first automotive social media network. we have never demarcated on the basis of the kind of two-wheeler you ride. From a sub-10 horsepower scooter to the world's fastest bike and everything in between. Any bike anyone has been our mantra. As long as you wear a helmet and follow safety rules, you're invited to our offline meets that have been bringing a lot of people who met on the X-Ray forums since the early 2000s together. You might have heard about or been a part of Road Trip United in 2018 or 2021, in which we rode around India meeting different kind of biking groups and bikers together under one roof and bringing a lot of storytellers too under one big ride. The aim of XBHP has always been to get a lot of bikers together, to unite them and to create a motorcycling revolution in India that starts with each one of you. So that one day, India as a whole is called a motorcycling nation. We also use the XBHP print magazine offline and the XBHP forums online to do the same. You can register yourself on the forums and introduce yourself. Start sharing your ride experiences or ask for help or advice if you want to buy a bike. You can also search through more than 10 years of crowdsourced knowledge on the forums. KTM also believes in bringing motorcyclists together. They not only make fantastic bikes, but they also have revolutionized how a made in India product can be so powerful and advanced, yet so affordable. The same KTM that rides on Indian roads is also sold in over 80 countries. Also with the range of curated pro experiences across street, track and off-road, covering rides, training schools and long distance tours. They bring a lot of riders together in a bid to promote camaraderie and the biker bond. With expert guidance, KTM provides a platform for riders to become more proficient bikers. In the end, we all have the power to bring about a positive change in ourselves or the society using motorcycles. And this is what both XBHP and KTM believe in. And therefore, we are glad that this Meetup United is being hosted by KTM in your city. I the biker, we the power.
बस इन लोगों को तो जीडू जी के बारे में चलो अच्छी बात है मेरे को एक और अपॉर्चुनिटी बोलने की तो जीडू जी जो जो है वो है हमारा गेट टुगेदर्स तो एक्सपीएचपी के जीडू जीज होते हैं हम लोग छोटे छोटे जीडू जीज करवाते हैं अभी भी डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सिटीज के अंदर जो हमारे एक्सपीएचपी स्पॉक्स होते हैं वो अरेंज करते हैं बिकॉज जो एक्सपीएचपी है आज जैसा हम लोग हैं दैट इज ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ द डिफरेंट बाइकर्स इन डिफरेंट सिटीज लाइक यू तो उसके लिए ना एक बार जोरदार तालियां आप लोगों के लिए बिकॉज अगर आप लोग नहीं होते तो मोटरसाइकिल कल्चर नहीं बन पाता यार वो तो बजाओ फिर नहीं बजा रहे हो चलो दैट इज ग्रेट तो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द डिफरेंट बाइकर्स इन डिफरेंट सिटीज देयर आर पीपल हु हैव बीन सपोर्टिंग एक्सबीएचपी फॉर अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम हेलो हाय प्लीज हैव अ सीट Okay, so now in every city we have got different people who have been supporting XBHP as a pillar of those cities or maybe from those states. And one such gentleman was there who have been supporting us, who had been supporting us for a very long time and was a pillar of XBHP. We had a great loss this year. How many of you knows or knew Kaleem sir? Everybody knew, almost a lot of you knew about him. So we lost him this year and we cannot move forward to pay homage to him and just maybe if we can stand up and just give a 1 minute of silence for them. I want them to share their experience that how did they get into this and why did they choose what they chose, right? So, sabse pehle, how many of you are aware about Sandeep Nadipalli? Hey, wow! किसी ने कौन कौन जानता है वो आज यहाँ आया हुआ है? मतलब कुछ लोगों ने ना बड़े हिचकिचाते हुए हाथ उठाया कि हाँ शायद देखा तो था, है ना? तो जिन लोगों की थोड़ी बहुत हिचकिचाहट थी तो वो मैं दूर कर देता हूँ. Let me call Sandeep here. Sandeep Nadipalli. So I think he doesn't need any इंट्रोडक्शन सिंस आप लोग सभी जानते हो एंड इज बीन अ सिक्स टाइम्स नेशनल चैंपियन. छोटी सी उम्र में यार क्या क्या लोग कर लेते हैं, मतलब ऑनेस्टली मेरे को साथ खड़ा हूँ ना तो लग नहीं रहा है, लेकिन जो सोचता हूँ ना तो मुझे लगता है ही इज ऑलमोस्ट हाफ माई एज. मतलब पता नहीं ये ज्यादा यंग है कि मैं ज्यादा बूढ़ा हो गया हूँ, समझ नहीं आ रहा है. चलो खैर उस बारे में बात नहीं करते, दिल दुखता है. तो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू संदीप एंड आई वुड वांट हिम टू शेयर हिज फ्यू थॉट्स.
हाय गाइस.
Especially to the youngsters these days, like whenever they are, they have some, you know, some sports bike in their hand, like they'll be throttling like anything.
Yes, yes,
so
yes.
I would like you to give some very good advice, because they just don't think about themselves, even they have to think about their family and also just some important.
I don't know telling this, but yeah. So if you find some squids or you know young people, I mean, who generally like we find many of them, please try to educate them, because they don't really know about you know how serious it can be if something goes wrong. So please try to educate them, and if I know, I mean, that rush will be there for all youngsters, but the good part is from 13 years of age we can start racing in national level. So if we can just try to educate them, if we can just pull them to race tracks, you know, that's the best place for them, and you know, starting it young is really good thing. So if we find anyone like that, please try to educate them, please pull them down to the race track. I mean, in Hyderabad, let it be any city, we have go-kart tracks, and there are people who conduct track days. So if someone is seriously interested, please drop in. I'm here to teach you guys in Hyderabad. There are many teams. I'll be there for every track day. If you really want to learn something, if I'm at that location, I'll surely teach you. In that one day, I can give you the best track experience ever. That's for sure. So yeah, if you have any younger brothers, try to pull them into racing, guys. Racing sport is developing, and you know, than my expectation. I mean, when I started racing, there were only 4 entries in nationals, but now it's more than 10 from Hyderabad. And the county national racing is also growing much better